Hello, people of the Surf, and welcome back to Fallout 4. Today, I shall I'll explore this place. What's in here? It is an elevator. Ooh, what's in here then? Well, what's in here? I'll tell you what's in here. There is not much light. There we go. There is just a very interesting looking wall. Ha! Huh. Oh, wow! Ah, wow! Whoa, FPS! Whoa! Come on, cope! What? Wow! What? Ah! Oh, okay. That was interesting. I dropped 2 according to the Steam FPS count of 5 FPS. That was, interesting. Right, back to these walls. These... I think my commentary's gone back now. Okay, cool. The back to these walls... How far am I going up slash down? I can't open that either, so I don't know if I'm going up or down. Hold on. Am I going up or down? I'm going... up. Okay. Nope, that's the wrong button. Right. Lights. So, oh, more lag. Come on. Cope. Yeah, these walls look a bit like leather. It's not like that ding was behind me. Oh god, stop freezing. Why is it freezing? Ah, that's probably why it's freezing. It's loading the entire universe. Oh Jesus. Run. 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 Oh god, the game's frozen. Oh no, it's all good now. Lights. Okay. So there's a deadly person there. I see. That's probably not the best strategy. Oh dear. I think I'll just edit back to where I'm back up there. Oh no, hang on. That didn't take too long at all. Is there anyone down there? No. Okay, let's go back up to that Super Mutant Enforcer. Let's just equip a Molotov or something. Oh, he does not look happy. Yeah, Molotov. Okay. Bit of burn damage. Pipe pistol. That's not my hair trigger pipe pistol. Oh, that's a nice smooth animation. I'm very rarely see games in 60 FPS these days. Mostly because the majority of times I play games, I either record them or they're RTSs, so you don't really see them in as much smoothness as most other games. But yeah, lovely. Nice 60 FPS. I mean, you're watching it in 30 FPS because I record in 30 FPS. Okay, let's, hide. Do I have a critical stored up? That's not the right button. That's gonna... No, I have no criticals. Okay. Right. Let's just give you a Molotov. Oh, you have a thing, do you? Well, I'm gonna... Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Just... I don't have any ammo for that. That's a problem. Hello, Super Mutant. You will die... Oh. That's a lot easier than I thought. It's gotta be said. There's... No one else here. Can't cook in that. Loads of stuff there. Nice. Well, that's mine, that's mine, and that's a rapid-fire pipe rifle. Eh, can't be bothered. Well, this is a height, isn't it? Ah! Who's shooting at me? Who? Oh, that's a height. Ah, so it means over there. Go away. Yeah, this is, This is high. This is a high height of a place. There's a... Oh, what's that? Let's have a little look. What is that? That's... Well, that's apparently good neighbor. Good. No, I think good neighbor somewhere over there. Yeah, this is, well, I'll just see, have a look. I want to have a look at what that, place a marker if they want to. I want to see, what that building is. Very interesting. Yeah, this is, I feel on top of the world. Yeah, I mean, my legs are just, like, terrified, apparently. Just moving all over the place, but... Yeah! Wow, right, screenshot time. Right, let's go. So what did this guy have then? Thing that I can't use. Oh, sleeping bag, marvellous. Ooh, pocketed polished left arm. I'm not sure if I have that. Ooh! A thing! And apparently Stellaris now is a thing. Okay, whatever. Apparently ammunition. Not ammunition, a gun. Apparently a pipe rifle. Ooh, let's have a look at that. I mean, I'm not going to use it. I'm going to drop it, but it looks vaguely interesting. Where's that pipe rifle, sniper rifle thing? It's like got a revolver. That's a quite a big scope as well. Yeah, nice. Quite fast reload as well. Oh, I kind of want one of these. That's good. This is really quick firing. Is that normal firing? Heavy pipe revolver, 42, yeah. I mean, that in comparison to, where's my other pipe pistol? Nope, that's my pipe. Pipe revolver, there you go. Yeah, that feels somewhat slow, although I'm not sure. Okay, yeah, that's that. Cool, let's sleep. Nice. Nice to... Oh, hang on. I got out of that power armor very quickly, but I'm hidden. That seems somewhat puzzling. Worry from lack of sleep. Well, I just slept for an hour. That's all I need, sleep for. I don't need sleep for a long amount of time. I'm not a human, apparently. And I'm 200 years old. I think I've had plenty of sleep. Oh, God, I'm over-encumbered. Oh, God. Oh, God, help me. I'm massively problematic. What's my... Where... this is not good. I should really drop that pistol. Although I kind of really want that, so I should swap out all those, but I haven't found a thing yet. That thing. Where's that left arm? Ooh, combat left. Ooh, yes, that's faster. That's light. That's very light. Wow, that's... How is that so light? Hang on, let's get up. Oh, I can't get out my power armor in here. That's annoying. Can I have power armor in a lift? There should be room. Okay, fine. Yep. Okay, that's they're both combat armor, right? Where is it? Pocketed. Oh, that's metal, right? It's still that. Well, that's really good, but now, nah, but don't bother, just drop it. Oh no, yeah, it is actually that good. Well, for some reason I thought this was combat armor. Don't know why. Just got catapults over there. Nope, still not good enough. That doesn't weigh 9. Anyways, 2. Gears, springs, crystal. Not that useful. Drop that camera. It's a very nice camera, but I will indeed drop it. Right, where is anything? Oh yeah, let's just reload this, then de-equip it, because I don't think it's going to be that useful. Well, that's going to be even less useful, because that has no ammo. Right. Less useful? Would that be correct? Yeah, that would probably be correct grammar. Oh, there's actually a light here. Oh, fantastic. Right, let's just have a quick scout around the old area. Cooking oil. I'm sure that'll be useful in cooking something. Cash register. A white plate. That does not look clean. Anything else along here? No, anything there. Nothing around there. Nothing in the cookers. Can I actually access the cookers? Oh, there might be something inside the cookers. I believe I got a cap stash in some cookers once, but no, not this time, unfortunately. Corpse, eviscerated corpse. Door to a cafe patio. Is that going to be the outside? Is it like the outside? Because if it's the outside, I don't want to go outside. It's terrifying. It's like too much outsideness. Ah, marvelous. Oh, hello. Hello, super mutants. You're dead. Who else is nearby? Hello. You're dead. I was very accurate shooting him. That's amazing. Yeah. Oh, God. I hear gunfire. Oh, hello. You seem to be understanding of how to exist. Ah, there. How is this ice cold? I don't know. There does appear to... Oh no, I'm carrying too much to be able to run. Whatever am I going to be able to do? Drink something I just picked up just because that gives me massive carry capacity, apparently. What's that drug thing? Oh, it's for you, right. Where's ice cold? Yeah, that gives me plus one strength. There we go. Right, what do you have? Thing. I want to cook food. Alas, no, I don't really need to cook any food. Anything there? No, I... I'll be able to get back up here. Time to die, super mutants! Where are you, super mutants? Where are you, super mutants? Oh god, there's more of you. There you go. Come on, nope. Die. Oh, apparently I leveled up not by killing that guy, but just by... Oh. He sounds... Okay, it's just... Ah, hello, I did not... Okay, that genuinely terrified me there. Ah, crap, grenade. Run away from the grenade. And lob a thing over there to deal with you. Hello, mutant hound, where are you? There you are. Time for me to shoot you in the torso. Well, the leg, same thing, really. You just vaporized. That's my meat now. Hello. Skirmisher, go away, skirmisher. Okay, last bullet killed you. Nice, thank you very much for dying. Ooh, ammo, mine. Ooh, fusion cells. Oh, God, there's more of you. Well, time for you to die. Nope, time for me to kill... Oh, God, I have very little ammo here. There does appear to be a Protectron somewhere. I heard it. Where is it? That's a big building. Right, oh god, more of you stupid hounds. Just melee it. There you go, stab it in the leg. Yep, and smash on his corpse. Don't destroy the car. Ooh, a dead person. Oh no, already looted you. Still in danger, huh? Right. This seems... unfortunate, considering the majority of my weapons have very little ammo. Ooh, what's in here? Ooh, a thing and an upper skull, which I shall not use. Right hand bone. Why did I pick that up? I don't need anyone's hands. I'm handless. No, armless. Oh, God. Shall we go back inside now? Ooh, hang on. Is this where that big nuclear radiation thing was? Oh, no. Where was that? That was probably quite far away. Hub station, person. Oh, hello, dead person. I think I accidentally picked up your rifle there. Let's just drop that. Oh, yeah, I don't need that at all. Right, this is, very nice. No, leap. Leap. Oh, God, no. Leap. Ah, yes, I am the best at leaping. Let's go over here. I'm the best at leaping. Proceeds to go in the opposite direction. Ooh, blow, blow. Oh, hello. I will fight you. How are you injured? What are you injured from? Well, you're dead now, so that's the main thing for you, I suppose. That's mine, that's mine. Anything else? Oh, what's in this bin? If it's in a bin, that means someone got rid of it, which means they don't want it, which means that I can have it. That's how bins work. That's mine. That's a cooking thing with some delicious looking rot or whatever is in there. Right, let's have a little look at what's over here. I've fallen down it. Good. It's good to know that I can walk upstairs. Good to know that I have the capability to do that. Good if I could change my perspective. I mean, I don't really usually do that in games if I'm in third person, but still. Oh, God. No, I don't need to pick up your hunting rifle. Right, drop that. Oh, God. Carry capacity's back to 99. Oh, God. Right, there you go. More strength. Right. Apparently, I'm exhausted from lack of sleep. Oh, God. Right, that's it. Nuka go with time. Just taking all of the sleep things, aren't I? Right, where's... Okay, Nuka-Cola as opposed to that. Is that going to help my sleep problem? Yes, it will. Nice. Ooh, what's over here? Am I being chased? No, I'm not. Okay. Ooh, another bag of death. Mine. Ooh, 50 cal rounds. Nice. Good old 50 caliber rounds. But loads of 50 cal rounds. Is there like a 50 cal rifle around here? I'd like one of those. Nice and powerful. Might get rid of my current rifle or swap it out or something. Yeah, I should probably get around to doing that. I'm picking up enough ammo to do that. Right, so what's over here? There's a lot of ammo boxes around the place. Oh, shotgun shells. Game, you make me pleased. Even though the shotgun shells make me overencumbered. Right, ammo. Hello, I'm going to drop some of you now. I've plenty of these. Let's just drop, oh, I have exactly 100. No, drop 140. Well, no, what, not 40, 50. 959. There we go, that should help. Oh, that helped vastly. I don't know what my carry capacity was before, but now it's minus one. Anything else? Okay, let's go back inside where it's safe and less deadly. Where's the door to get back inside? Ah! Okay, there's the door. Good. I open this tiny door that me and my power armor could probably not fit through because, of course... Was there another place to go? Oh, yeah, there was that lift, wasn't there? Ooh. Is this... This seems like a different place. Yeah. Ah, mines! 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 Ooh, bottle cap mines. My favourite types of mines, because they explode, they don't do any damage to me, and then I get money. Don't you agree that things that explode don't damage you, and then you get money are just great? Ah, marvellous. Let's avoid these big spikes. Anything down there? No. Bottle cap mine. Hello. You're mine now, although I don't know. Why am I disabling these? I shouldn't be disabling those because I don't get money for them. Oh, I'm a fool. Oh. Ah, look, there's mine. There we go. Oh, Jesus, my health was not happy about that. That was unsatisfactory. Right, time to lower my carry capacity. Yeah, that's cooked. Okay, yeah, that's good. There we go. What's my carry capacity now? Oh, good, took it down 3. I heard something move. Oh, is it bit my power armor? Ah. My power armor leg fell off. That's a good point. There's another part of my leg falling off. Yes, another part of my leg's falling off. Oh, I have a power up. Forgot about that. Power up. No, level up. There we go. Let's do that. Level up now. By now, I mean now. So, what should I go with? I somehow feel that that's going to be useful. Scrounger. Find more ammunition containers. Yeah, that could be useful. Nah, I've never used an automatic weapon. Well, I have, just extremely rarely. Strength. Instantly gained 1 point. 1 point of what? Alright, just of that, right. Increases your carry capacity. Is there anything here that could be carry capacity useful? Oh! Mine. What's that? Steady aim. Ooh, could be useful. Basher. Good. Rooted and pain train. Tasty. Right, now my carry capacity is 25 more. That's very, very useful. Pre-war money. Nice. Some steak. Some Braxo cleaner. Fridge with nothing in it. Some eggs. A light. Anything in there? No, nothing there. Okay, good. Well, that makes me feel pleased. Jamaica Plain. Oh, where's that? That's a place. I forget. Right. Right. Where is... Ooh, a food place. Get me the 100-year-old cake. And by 100, I mean 200. No, it's... Oh, you fail. Like, God damn you. I should not waste shotgun rounds. I need to find, like, a bed. Like, a proper sleepy bed. Like, a bed to sleep in. Like, for sleeping. Oh. Maybe that's where I was before. Who knows? Right. Well, actually, no, I'll find out in a moment, because I'm hidden, so that's a good sign. Anyone here? Okay, this seems to be nice and quiet. Maybe I could just sleep on that bed, that'd be nice. Oh, thank God, I don't need to rely on beer to keep my carry capacity happy. Oh, that's nice. Yeah, right. Oh, wait, what was that? I saw, ooh, there's like a phasey glitchy thing. Look, there's like a back thing there that then phases out of existence when I walk up to it. Ooh, very strange. Anything in there? No. Seems like some form of defensive thing. I mean, okay, yeah, in some like Fallouts where it's not perfectly realistic, if you shoot through a thing, it's not going to go through the other side. But still, that's, in reality, a table is not going to stop a bullet. Right, let's open that. There you go. Top tip for life. A bullet won't stop a table. No. A table won't stop a bullet. There we go. Jesus. My brain, help me. Jesus Christ. Right. Oh, yep. We're going up by the looks of things. Good. Right. Nobody shoot me in my leg region, because that'd be very painful, because I apparently have no legs to defend me. Okay. Well, I've taken out this entire place. That's good to know. Let's go back up to the top of this building and leap off. And then go over to that other place that I saw and thought was pretty cool. There you go. Exploring all these big buildings this series, aren't I? I should really, you know, do some actual quests at some point, but... who needs quests? I mean, quests. quests. 20 minutes, okay. Quests. Oh, look, there's that polished thing. Look at it. Look how shiny it is. Look how shiny, because it's polished, it is. And look how much the game is freezing. Marvellous. Oh, I have no ammo. Okay. Yeah, okay. Well, what? No ammo there. A little bit of ammo there. That's like a spare to spamming weapon. Bit of ammo there. But I feel like this should be, you know, not like set to 7. No, 6, is it? Oh, well, the game's frozen. There we go. 6, is it? Yes, it is. Yeah, it's on 6. Okay. Sleeping thing would be good, I feel, but maybe not. Right, I could... That pool looks radiant. What's happening with this floor? Are we in a holodeck? What? Oh, Christ. Right, I appear to be slightly skewered by something from Half-Life. Let's just, okay, so... Which do, well, here's a plank, so I'm going to guess this is where people jump off ordinarily. Onto the main road. Whoa, shadows! And I crashed. Right, although the game did not, so that's the main thing. I believe this is where I was a moment ago. Ah, yeah, there's a dead person. This is definitely where I was. Empty ammo box, definitely where I was. Oh, new color bottle, nice. I mean, it's, you know, empty, but, you know, still something. Still something I can break down for glass, if I need glass. Would I need glass? I seem to always have some form of glass item in my inventory, so I doubt I'd ever need it for crafting. I was down there a moment ago. I think how, like, 5 minutes ago I was down there, then I was just up there, then I was back down there, and, oh, crikey. Oh, there appears to be a dead person. Well, this is all mine now, so goodbye. Ooh, what's this? It is some form of... Oh, apparently I have the Fallen Sky Bridge. Let's bring that up. What's this so-called Fallen Sky Bridge? What? Is the Sky Bridge... Okay, good. Ooh. Ah, dead person. Yes, my favorite type of people. That's mine, that's not mine, that is mine, and I already have some of those. Do I have dirty army fatigues, or just army fatigues? Where are the apparently I have no leg armor. That's interesting. Dirty army fatigue. Okay, do I have any? Oh no, that's just representing my power armor, isn't it? Right. What's in here? Nothing. Okay, cool. I mean, walking up to a shopping basket full of crap. Full of crap's a bad thing, but no, full of, where? Ah, you're up there, are you? Right, okay, okay, you die quickly. Yeah, walking up to a shopping basket full of, like, blood and bits, saying is there anything in there? Probably not the best thing. Mine. What wasn't there? Ooh, radioactive stuff. Oh, God, I need to sleep and I need water. Do I have any Nuka-Cola? Nuka-Cola. I'm just eating just random things I see. That's a normal thing to do. I'm still gonna be sleepy, I think. Well, I can still run at least. That's... Oh, no. I can still run. You can't run. You can never run. You can never run from me. If you're wondering who I can never run from, it's... death? I don't know. Who's that knocking the door? Yes, it's death. And if you get that reference, then yay, more people have seen a good comedy. Right. What's there's actually a door here. Oh, I'm phasing out of existence. Ruined skyscraper, is that the official name? All of the other, like, naming things have just exploded, so all you have is ruined skyscraper. Well, there's a dead person there, so that's interesting. Good. There's another dead person there. Well, oh crap. Appears to be some form of shouty man. That's okay. You have an interesting thing. Right, let's just, okay. Where are those super mutants? They will be killed for their insolence. Oh, hello! Humans! Yes, you're dead. You're a dead super mutant. Folder, dead person. Yeah, that's mine now. Did I just remove a bandana which caused you to just be really shiny? Okay, that's normal. Mine. What's in here? Burn textbook. Right. Books. Not really anything else. Apparently a short pipe rifle is better than what I currently have equipped. If it was, he wouldn't be dead. Am I over-encumbered now? Ah, a little bit. Right. What's my food situation? I could do it with sleep and water. Do I have any form of purified water / unpurified water I would be content with? No, I don't think I do. Any water or purified water? I mean, I'll have that new kill now. Anything else? No, not really. Okay. Right. Okay, didn't actually crash through the ground there. That's interesting. Where are the Protectrons, I ask? I don't think my questions will be answered, but yeah, whatever. Have I explored everything up there? I think I have. Right, let's go. No, that's taking a bit of time. Come on. There we go. Bing! I like that sort of bing! Of lifts that you don't get that in some places. I quite like the sort of ding. Can't touch. Oh, shit. Oh, someone's being shot. Hello. Yeah. You die now. Yep. Melee. Yep. Die. Who? There's gunners. Hello. There it does appear to be. I feel like I should have left you here. Well, I know I'm not exactly in the best of circumstances at the moment. I'm gonna fight with the super mutants, and then he'll probably shoot me in the spine, because he's pointing his gun to me. Hello, yeah, I shot at the super mutants. Do you like me? No, you don't like me. You don't like me at all. No, go away. Oh, God. Bun, close the door. Please go up. That's terrifying. Okay, that didn't go too well. I think I'm safe. No, don't equip a gun that's useless. There we go. Okay, let's go back. Do I have any ammo? No, okay. No, don't equip that. There we go. I'm ready for you, gunners. I have a really bad-looking scope, but I have one, and I will kill you, and then I will end the video. Da! Anyone else? Anyone else wish to face me, the killer of gunners, and also, Super Mutants, that's the name. Anyone here? No? Okay, well, that went very well. Oh, a door. A door, eh? Oh, for some reason, when I walked through here, I thought of that sort of cryo chamber in the first mission of Halo 4. I don't know why. I have no clue why, but okay. I suppose because it's sort of a ramp. Like, oh, apparently I can phase through the ceiling. Nice. Oh, run's worn off. I can still walk around, though. Oh, brilliant. I can have all of the carry capacity. What? Oh, yellowstick. Right. I presume that's like a meter. Bag of cement. Oh, marvellous. I probably won't use that. But anyway. Yeah, so on this note of me being the killer of many, many people, because murder or something, I will end. So if you did enjoy this video, then please feel free to like, subscribe, tell other people about this channel, and check out my Steam, Twitter, Facebook, and Patreon, which are all linked in the description, as well as this game. Nuka-Cola, fantastic pistol ammo, and I pick up the pistol as well, just because it'll have a little bit of ammunition in it. But yeah, so thanks for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed it, and goodbye!